Dwell Social is bringing collectivized bargaining to neighbors. They are aggregating deals for these neighbors, and service providers like them because they don't have to travel all over the neighborhood to provide their service.
Where UPS and Dwell Social intersect is around the area of density. We deal with the problem of density on a daily basis. How do you deliver more packages to fewer houses? I'd say Dwell Social is solving home services by helping you band together with your neighbors.
The idea of a collectivized bargaining on a local scale, that has never happened before.
So it's my pleasure to introduce Alan and the Dwell Social team to the stage.
My name is Alan Shulman, and I suck at taking care of my home. I know some of you, maybe most of you, feel my pain, but really, I don't have any excuse because I'm a home builder. These are some of the homes I've built. I know great contractors, and I know what I should be doing to take care of the most valuable thing I own, but I still don't do it. A few years ago, a neighbor asked if I wanted to join him and another neighbor to get some tree work done. He thought if we banded together, we might be able to save some money. I needed to get the work done. It sounded like a great idea. So my neighbor went out and he found the contractors. He got the competitive bids. He even negotiated a group discount for all of us. And I literally did nothing except save $250 on my tree service and mark a big item off my to-do list. Why isn't this happening more often? Why aren't all of us leveraging the power of groups to get more work done? Because let's face it, the homeowner struggle's real. Our to-do lists are getting bigger, not smaller, but we don't know what to do, we don't know who to trust, we don't know how much to pay, and even if we did, like me, it's still a pain in the ass to get anything done because we have to do everything on our own. I'm sure some of you are thinking there are already a ton of companies out there that are addressing this exact problem, but did you know that 90% of the time, contractors are still found offline? People aren't going to Google, they aren't using Angie's List, they aren't using HomeAdvisor or any of those other companies because they're primarily focused on helping you find contractors. They're not focused on the real problem, which is making the entire process easier, less stressful, and more affordable. But things are starting to change. Leafmore, a 1,000-home neighborhood right here in Atlanta, is doing something different. They're starting to band together to get their trees trimmed, their homes painted, their sprinklers serviced. They're even banding together to get products and services like laundry pickup and delivery, mobile dog grooming, and fresh produce from local farms brought to them at a discount. Together, they're motivating each other. They're saving money, and they're getting more work done. They're benefiting from the power of their neighborhood, just like I benefited from the power of my neighbors, except they're doing everything on Dwell Social. I'm the CEO and the co-founder of Dwell Social, and I've been in the home services space for 25 years. My last startup was acquired by Angie's List a few years ago. Dwell Social is unique because we empower neighborhoods. We aggregate demand for almost any project or service into neighborhood groups of homeowners, and then we leverage the power of those groups to get competitive bids with group discounts for everyone. And we don't just empower homeowners, we empower contractors in multiple ways that set us apart from our competition. First, we provide the best contractors an incredible opportunity to get multiple jobs that are all close to one another in one fell swoop. No more wasting money on gas, no more wasting time driving from job to job, and less opportunity for traffic to totally screw a contractor's schedule up for the day. Second, we charge a success fee when a contractor gets paid. We don't charge for leads. We don't charge for advertising. We don't charge for marketing. And because of these savings and these efficiencies, contractors are now able to pass real savings on to their clients without impacting their underlying margins. So how does someone join a Dwell Social neighborhood group? It's easy. You can join directly from a Dwell Social email. or from a Facebook or Nextdoor share, or directly from your Dwell Social dashboard. And then, like I did a few years ago, you just wait for a neighbor-recommended contractor to call for job details, and then you select the contractor of your choice. This process is so easy that 35% of our new users are now joining more than one group. Here's an example of how this works. 7 homeowners recently joined a garage floor epoxy group. And after reviewing competitive bids from with group discounts from neighbor-recommended contractors, they elected to get the work done. Each homeowner saved around $300 by letting us do all the hard work. The contractor made almost $19,000 because of one simple phone call from Dwell Social and through only one of Dwell Social's neighborhood groups. And Dwell Social generated almost $600 in revenue doing what we do best. Homeowner wins, contractor wins, Dwell Social wins. And this process is happening over and over again, not just in Leafmore, but in 4 other neighborhoods in Atlanta. Our new focus on acquiring customers through homeowners associations and neighborhood groups is providing us with an incredibly low cost of customer acquisition. And because we can replicate this process over and over again in the 350,000 other homeowners associations and neighborhood groups around the country, our path to attacking this $400 billion market is crystal clear. We're currently focused on providing all of our homeowners in our 5 Atlanta neighborhoods with the best homeowner experience we possibly can. And we're thrilled that since we started Techstars, we've actually seen 200% month-over-month growth in new projects joined. This is a great metric for us because it tells us that people love what we're doing, that they're actually getting their neighbors to join Dwell Social with them, and they're getting work done on our platform. This idea is a big idea, and it's a disruptive idea, but our team is the team to pull this off. My co-founder, Daniela Tomasz, has deep subject matter expertise in the home services space, just like I do. And our experience runs just as deep on the group buying side. Our other co-founder and our CTO, Mike Cerna, just happens to have been the founding engineer for a small little startup called Groupon. I used to suck at taking care of my home, but I don't anymore. And as we continue to build out the Dwell Social platform, nor should any of you. The days of happier homes, of empowered neighborhoods, and of better and more productive homeowners is here. Because as we've said since this journey began, life truly is better when we all work together. If you live in an Atlanta community or neighborhood and want to get on our waiting list, please shoot us an email at founders@dwellsocial.com. And if you want to follow our progress over the next few months, please follow us on Paper Street at track.dwellsocial.com. Thank you very much.